Hey, what's up guys, it's Hazet here back with a brand new video. So this video is about how to compress video's size without losing any quality. So the reason I am making this video is, a lot of time you guys have seen that a very short time video is huge in size, so it's take a lot of space of your drive, and also it's takes a very long time to send the video to anyone or uploading on YouTube. So it's the reason I am making this video. So before wasting more time, let's get into the video. Okay, so at the first thing you need to do, download a software. It's named HandBrake, so you will get its link at the video description. So go ahead and download it. So when you get that done, the next thing you will do, just install it by follow the instruction. Okay, so now it's complete. So let's just open it. Okay, so now from here click on file option, and select the file you want to compress its size. Okay, so for me this is the video. I just render this video for upload on YouTube, but it's way too long in size for my internet speed. So if you will go to its properties, you can see its size. So the size of this file is about 3.19 gigabytes. It's way too long for a 5-minute video. So let's see by compress it how much we can lose the size. Just select the file, and it has added into it. Okay, so at the first page you will see some basic settings, like video format, source and width and height, etc. So I will suggest you keep the all setting in default. And now go to the video section, and this is the place where we will work on. First make sure the video code is on H264, I am pretty much sure that it's the default. But also check this, and now the frame rates. So also keep the frame rate at 60 FPS if your video is in 60, and keep it 30 if your video file is in 30. So my video is in 30 frames, so I will keep it in 30. And now the most important thing, the quality. For the quality, how much you will get the number up, you will get the smaller size, and how much you will get the number down, the large video size you will get. So obviously we want it on smallest size, but if you will go to the most highest number, the video quality will lost a little bit. So the default number for the compression is 22, but we will keep it in 20, just for better quality. So that's how it will not lost any quality. And now go to the audio section, and change the beat rate. So the 160 is default in this software, but with 160 you will not get a good quality audio. So I recommend to change it in 320. So that's how you will get much higher audio quality. And if you ask about the size, then don't worry because you know that audio don't take much space. Okay, so it was all the settings of it. Here don't have many because this software is very easy to use. Okay, so now for render or export the file, click on this browse option, and select the place you want to save the file. So I will want it in the desktop, and title the video, I will keep it YouTube test, and save. So for start the rendering, click on the start encode option, and it will start the rendering, and here you will see how much time you need for it. Here this graph will show you how much it complete, so it will take a few moments. So I will just skip the video, because you know, I don't want to waste your time, so see you after complete it. Okay guys, so it has almost complete, and now finish. So now let's check its size. So now the size of the file is on 427 MB, and before it was almost 3.5 GB. So according my calculation, the size of the file has decreased about almost 90%, so I think it's a really good compression. Okay guys, so that was it for the video. Hope you like this one. If you did, hit the like button, share the video with your friends and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any question about the video, let me ask and I will reply you. So I am Hazet, see you next time, peace guys.